My name is Beatriz. I'm 21 years old and I'm here at Stafford House doing the Marketing Professional Certificate. I work in a school of business in São Paulo and I work with marketing and social media. And I wanted to have an experience abroad, so I thought first about studying English, but then I thought I can study something that I already have an interest and also learn more English. Definitely, it's super important for me to have at least the basic knowledge of marketing, to be more confident, but to know what I'm doing when I'm working. So my teacher has a lot of experience in advertising agencies, but he also worked in other countries like Denmark and I think that the Netherlands. So he brings a lot of experience also from the UK and other countries, how they do business. One thing I like about the classes is that we go to other places. We went to the Design Museum to see different ways of thinking about our products. And we're going to a content marketing event where we see some new ideas, but also meet people from here from the UK, see how they work, see what it's the new ideas right now. And I think it would be great. So I think it's the whole package. Yeah, coming here, I can have the experience I wanted to study abroad, meeting new people, also learning English, and gaining new knowledge of something that I'm certain I will use in the future.